Republic of Korea celebrates the 12th anniversary of the country's liberation after World War II. Mrs. Syngman Rhee listens as her husband, South Korea's president, presides over the ceremonies. The well-drilled armed forces are a direct result of the nation's troubled history since liberation. South Korea marks an anniversary in strength and freedom.